showing a loss.
Well, heck, that wasn't your fault.
No, but written on the books, it makes a short story...
And a dirty one?
Good night, Shorty.
Good night, Slim. Don't worry now, everything will be all right. Poor old Slim, he sure is upset.
That's a shame.
Yes, it is. Mr. Ames could comb this whole country and never find another manager like him. Slim's the best there is, every way.
I'll cut it out, Shorty. You're breaking my heart.
Oh, don't be too hard on him. Slim just don't like women.
No.
Something must have happened to him, I guess. Well, good night. Hope you rest well.
Good night, Shorty.
Over there.
Oh, relax. I want a match. Looks like by this time tomorrow you might be out of a job yourself. Better think twice about that $15. You might need it.
Leave those alone.
Okay, I was only just...
Yeah, we'll only just stop. I like them.
Maybe I can get you a job in Chicago. When I get back, I'll ask my friends. I'll say, anybody got a job for an out-of-work cowboy with a stiff neck and a nasty disposition? Oh, the city'd cut you down to size, all right. Oh, you're a big shot out here bossing cows, but in Chicago. You ever been in Chicago, Slim?
Yeah, I've been in Chicago.
No kidding, just to visit or...
What kind of language do you understand?
English and double talk.
Well, I'm busy. Will you get out of here or do I put you out?
Okay, okay, I'm going. Gee, would you look at the stars?
You better take a last look at them. You won't see them like that in Chicago.
Oh, yeah. Well, I worked in a flash act once where we carried our own backdrop. It was black velvet covered with stars, thousands of them, and everyone done in real rhinestones.
Better than that out there?
Well, I'll take it any time.
You would?
Hmm.